She was a mother of three, working hard to provide for her family.
She was doing two jobs.
She always took care of business.
She always had big dreams.
But those dreams would shatter in the darkness.
Neighbors heard the shots.
This girl got gunned down like a dog.
There's blood everywhere.
The investigation will reveal a few possible suspects.
They had some great times.
He just couldn't pull it together.
She met someone else.
But who is the killer?
He had a dark side.
She didn't know how to handle him.
And will justice be served?
He states that they had an argument and she flew into a rage.
That's not what you think.